one of the reasons people don't heal from injuries or diseases or illnesses is because they have grief and sorrow in their soul, and it blocks your healing. Grief and sorrow in the soul will block your anointing, it'll block your giftings, and it will block your body from healing from a disease, sickness, or illness, or injury. Very few people know this. Very few people understand it. Your soul's a monster. One of the biggest enemies of your life is your soul. People who cannot control their emotions, destined for failure. They're textbook losers, and they repetitively lose over and over and over again and don't understand it intellectually. But they don't understand that the ought, the sorrow, the grief, the sadness in the soul causes failure.